A book in the buck. Tell you a little of the story about how and why I started this. Over Thanksgiving break, we found out that my dad was diagnosed with cancer. And as you can imagine, it was a huge shock, pretty much a punch in our face. My dad's one of those guys who's just preaches health. You know, doesn't drink, doesn't smoke, doesn't do drugs, you know, just, you know, he was a retired health teacher, coach, and so, as you can imagine, the shock that we have, and to be honest with you, we still have it, we're still in shock, but, you know, going through this journey with my dad, I've learned a lot about cancer, and, you know, and one of the things that is scary is that, you know, there's three of us here, one of us is probably going to have cancer, one out of the three people, and that's a scary, scary fact. And if the people that don't have cancer, then probably someone that you love really close to you is going to in your lifetime have cancer. And so, you know, instead of me sitting around and feeling sorry for myself, and I figure, you know, well, what can I do? You know, what can we do as a society to help this, because it is a disease that is too common. And so I figure, you know, a couple things. One, 99% of us here will not be that scientist that finds a cure for cancer, but we can still play a huge role in finding that cure. And one thing that I've learned is they're close. They're really, really close. And what they ask is, what they need is money. And to do more research. And so, the buck part of it is, you know, is finding money to send to Fred Hutchinson Cancer Research so that they can continue on their journey on coming close to finding a cure and to find better treatments. The book part of it, you know, while I was going through this was, you know, I'm seeing these little children, you know, with their little bald heads, and I see how horrible it is that what my dad's going through. And the only thing worse would be having my children go through that. And there's so many kids, the innocent kids that have done nothing, that are suffering and that are going through this right now. And so the book and the buck part of it is, why not, you know, make a child, they have to be in the hospital, they have to go through these, you know, difficult treatments. Why not take their mind off it for a little bit? Let's put a smile on their face and give them a bag of books and let them, while they're sitting there getting their treatments, to, you know, read a book and have their parents or whoever, you know, be able to basically just take their mind off it for a little while. And so that's the book part. And then, you know, we ask that you throw a buck in there. I mean, we'll go to the Fred Hutchinson Cancer Research Center so that we can help do our part as a society to find a cure, because we're close, but we have to do our part because money just doesn't, you know, fall from the sky. So it's a campaign that's very simple. It's very cheap. You don't have to go, you know, the books have to be new. You can go to TJ Maxx and buy a $3 book and put a buck in it, and there you go. You know, you $1 can go a long way. So that's my goal. You know, I've done it myself. I'm actually just now getting done, and I've raised over, just on social media, over 200 bucks, or I'm sorry, 200 books, and over $2,000, and that's just me. So I challenge West Valley to, you know, let's do our part. Think of all of us, you know, go out and buy one book and throw $1 in it, what that can do for these children. And really, I'm hoping that we get so many books that there's too many books for the kids in the oncology center, that we can give them to other kids that are fighting other diseases that are, you know, life-threatening as well. That would be my biggest and ultimate goal, and just to raise as much money as we can. So that's my challenge, and I know that West Valley, I know that we're gonna kick butt at this. So
I'm donating this book to Children's Hospital in honor of my friend Jack, who beat cancer this spring.
I'm donating this book to Children's Hospital in the memory of Gretchen Bray, the mother of my beloved sister-in-law.
I'm Kane Hoskin, and I'm donating this book, Chocolate Island, to the Book in a Buck campaign to go to Children's Hospital.
Hi, I'm Preston Fawcett, and I'm a freshman here at West Valley. In October 2012, I was diagnosed with leukemia, and I lived in Seattle for 8 months and was treated at Seattle Children's Hospital. While there, I enjoyed reading. I hope you donate a lot of books, because it'll do the kids there a lot of good.
Hi, I'm Sean, and I'm donating this dollar to help find a cure for cancer.
shout out to President Grant, and I'm going to give this grant for cancer.
Oh, okay. I'm going to donate this for the cure to cancer.
Donate this.
I am donating this buck to the Fred Plexington's Research Center so that we can find a cure for cancer. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place.